time to piss.
Skadoosh. Ah! Only a spoonful.
My pussy.
Dramatic entrance.
Oh my god.
Hey, yo, the pizza here.
What the fuck?
Oh, these are pretty cool.
Fake.
Hey kid, you mind if we borrow your pet bush? We're vegetarians.
Knock yourselves out!
Where's Libby?
Open your eyes, girlfriend. I'm right in front of you.
Yeah! Hey, I was invisible.
Cool.
I don't feel so good.
It's time to go to bed.
Watching porn, blowing on my dick like a basset horn. Jizz on your mom.
You got it all wrong, little fella.
Inside was a newborn. Row, row, row.
Bet. It's time to go.
Look at that new car.
If only I could afford a car.
I wish I had a bike.
I wish I could fuck that guy's ass.
Hidden talent of mine? Making babies laugh. I never fail. So please, duet this with your baby, and I can make them laugh.
Someone in cafeteria? Where you at, baby? There we go. I'm just going all out here, man. I'm going all out. Is anyone here in life? What's going on here? I killed 8 people in 35 seconds.
No,
let's use the secret entrance.
Come. I mean, I knew you would come, but you've come.
I have. Come.
Dear liberals, I have been captured and imprisoned inside this bean. I have seen horrors no human should see. Save me, I implore you. Footsteps, they're here.
Hello, SpongeBob's house. SpongeBob speaking.
What kind of fucking McDonald's has a message? What do I say? I want a burger tomorrow? What the
f- I thought I had it all together, but I was led astray. You were the clock that was ticking in my home. Changed my state of mind. Love's so hard to find.
I like it, Kudgy.
Size matter?
How do I put a condom on with my mouth?
And what about anal?
Talk to your kids about having sex.
These little creeps have destroyed our backyard, leaving this ugly mess in its place.
You see, fellas, it ain't gay if the cock is feminine.
I'm driving too far. I'd like to change my point of view. I feel so lonely. I'm waiting for you, but nothing ever happens. And I wonder.
I wonder how. I wonder why. Yesterday you told me about the blue, blue sky. And all that I can see is just a yellow lemon tree.
I used to have this art teacher and everyone hated her. She was the biggest bitch, like she was literally so mean and strict, and for what? What was the reason? Anyways, one day she was really testing my limits and she had the motherfucking audacity to rip up and throw away a project I worked on for a week because she said it quote unquote wasn't good enough and that I never even try in her class, even though I worked so hard on it and I did the best I could. I was mad at her for saying I didn't ever try and that my work wasn't good enough for her, so I was thinking to myself, shut your bubble gum dum dum skin tone chicken bone Google Chrome no homo flip phone disowned ice cream cone garden gnome extra chromosome metronome dimidome genome full blown monochrome student blown Indiana Jones overgrown Flintstone X and Y chromosome friendzone Sylvester Stallone Sierra Leone AutoZone friend zone professionally seen silver patron big headed ass up, and out of anger I grabbed my backpack and said no, I am gonna leave, my way or the highway, and I stormed out of that ugly bitch's class and flipped her off on.
In some instances, the harassment may be verbal.
Word around the office is you've got a fat cock.
A froggy beep a small beastie with four legs, which lay poop in water and on land. It is brown, or green, or yellow, or be a tropical. He may have dire's colors. It have longies and giles boopy. It hatch up from an egg, and it born is a tadpole. It grow up to be a froggy if it panna be not eaten.
Now I'm gonna let go of your lips. And when I do, I want you to calmly tell me what yous need to tell me. Understand?
Mm-hmm. Take a look at this video used to shoot a watermelon using an AR-15.
No, this edible ain't shit.
Oh, look at that, Fat Albert.
I'm not wearing a costume.
Well, then you don't get any fucking candy.